Have you ever jumped off the Earth and into space? Probably not. Gravity always pulls us back. You need to jump 40,000 kilometers per hour to leave Earth. That's 40 times faster than a jumbo jet. To go that fast, you need special engines, rocket engines. You know when the air goes out of a balloon? The air goes one way and the balloon goes the other, right? Well, rocket engines do the same, but with fuel. By burning fuel, gas is pushed out, insanely fast. That pushes the rocket the other way, insanely fast. Fuel burns up quick though, so you need a lot. That's why 90% of a rocket is fuel. The more stuff you bring, the more fuel you need. Yeah, packed light. But because you burn up the fuel, the engines have less and less weight to carry. So you go faster and faster. When you go that fast, air can't get out of the way fast enough anymore. It will slow you down. To help air get out of the way, your rocket needs to be aerodynamic. So super thin and smooth. Only then can you go fast enough to leave Earth.